microphone to me. Hear you out there, people. It's a beautiful day. Introducing Jimi Hendrix. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's off our latest record, Escape from the Blue Factory. Our good friend Janine, right there, has copies for $10. We'd like to go get some more brick oven pizza, so if you want to buy a few copies, you know, we're kind of hungry.
I got them for nine!
So go see Janine if you like what you hear. We're going to play one more off the record for you right now. This one's called Sweet Baby Jane.
Keyboards, guitar, vocals, and cool, Daniel Odessa sunglasses.
good hate cat in Southern California. Give it up for him. Hailing from parts unknown on a gigantic blue bass, Elijah Porter. From beautiful Tonawanda, New York on the drum kit, Mr. Stanford Belsky. Give it up for him. In the magnificent city of Lockport, New York, on lead vocals, frontman extraordinaire, Mr. Peter Boat.
The man, the myth, the legend, my friend, Mr. Chuck DeRose on the guitar, everybody, come on.
We have a love-hate relationship. He loves me, I hate him. I'd like to thank everybody for putting together to work at the festival this year, especially my good friend, Mark Novelli. Thank you all, you good folks, for coming out. Let's give a big hand for Ryan and Reinhardt again. Give it up for him. Even if he plays that as well.
You want it.
Hey, B.
Seal it off.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. Those songs you can find on our latest CD. Like I said, Janine's got a bunch of copies if you'd like one. They're not that much. And I can guarantee you'll like at least one song on there. We got a little, it's one of my favorite parts of the night. We got any Led Zeppelin fans out there? If you're a true Led Zeppelin fan, no offense, but you'll know this song. If you're not really a Led Zeppelin fan, you won't have any idea what this is. We're going to play it for you right now.
We're going to play it anyway.
Ready? We'll be right back. very much.
This time we've got a special guest we're going to bring up, our good buddy Jay Moynihan from the Chicago Blues Band. Yeah! Great guy's band. And a saxophone and some other exotic instruments. Arundel Valley, stay ready.
Wait, are we not doing losing you?
What are we doing first, bud?
You guys ready to shake your money maker out there? Only a couple people? We got some O-Town for you. Anybody excited? Anybody at all? No, Led Zeppelin to Motown, I know. But it's all good, it's all relative. This is a song called Losing You. I'm cool myself, I'm cool myself.
Ready, Marky? Let's get a cut of hay trails on the keys. We'll be right back.
it up for Mark Nobelli on the harmonica. Once again, Mr. Gene Moynihan on the saxophone. All right, now we're warmed up, I think.
By the way, I can't hear those guys.
Hey, can we get more of them over here? Guitar. Play your guitar.
So you people are having a good time, I take it.
We love you.
We love you. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thanks, folks.
How many people been here all day? You lie. Friends Rich and Debbie were supposed to be here. What the hell are they? Oh my god! Hold on a second. Well, that takes care of that. How you doing? All the way from Ithaca, for crying out loud. My good friend Lisa Santor, we paddled around all day today, went to benefit, drank some beers, ate some pizza. Now she's bored to tears. I'm gonna play a little Beatles for you, right?
Let's play a lot of Beatles. I can just beat a lot right now.
Yeah. thank you so much for being here.
What's that, bud?
We got one more for you, folks.
Well, I don't give a shit.
What's that, bro?
We got three. Who shot it? It's sort of here off the premises.
Did I just hear Freebird?
She's gone. Out!
What
do you got, bud? Hey!
Really? Yeah, let's not share one.
I'm gonna leave you with this one right here.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Watch one more. Yeah, one more. One more.
I'm gonna get down and dirty.
We got one more for you. Thank all you fine people for coming out this weekend for this festival. Again, thanks to everybody that put it out, all the vendors, everybody working, everybody that organized it. Special thanks to Mark Novelli for getting all these fans in here, all these crazy musicians and artists who are not normal. Behind the most of the artists.
Now I want to see some people dancing out there. Can we get some dancing out there, people?
Not a word.
Have another drink.
Not yet.
Let's do it.